Lucky fucking me. The best of 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 Wow, great.
Thank you.
Great, grab the ladder early, huh? Screwed me over, actually.
Orbs?
Yep. To the max, you mean?
The maximum poopy corpse?
Never experienced such poopy corpse.
The new stuff.
Are you still Raiden for the Lost Ark?
What did you say?
You still Raiden for the Lost Ark?
The Lost Ark?
Yeah.
I already have the Lost Ark.
Oh, lucky.
Do you have the best of time?
Yeah, and the bluest of times. Oh, you stupid monkey!
You still playing Mega Man?
Yeah. Actually, I just got a good PB, but I screwed up. I know I can do even better, so it's like, you know. That was a pretty good top man stage, though. I could even gold split that, to be honest. Besides getting all hit unnecessarily. Yep, PB'd by a second. Mostly because I kept on getting hit by motherfuckers, and that slows you down when you get hit and you have to, you know, retrace your 3 steps you just got knocked back.
Thank you.
Oh shit. Not supposed to shoot there. Very minor blemish. Fight though, I just mashed the shit out of his tits. I haven't PB'd.
PB for a team?
Yep. Let's play this really well, hopefully. Ooh, that was about as good as I could have played it. Whew. I killed that stage, because last time I died, lol.
Cutting out.
Yeah, I'm getting a new microphone, so hopefully, yeah, things get better.
Sensitivity of the microphone, that's not really picking up.
I think that's it. I don't know why it's not, but hey, like I said, I ordered a new headset, so hey. Ooh, that was close, holy shit. Whew, I'm quaking now.
Getting close?
No, I'm just like, you know, doing well, so. I'm gonna run out of E-tanks or something when I screw up, so I'm gonna lose time or something if I don't nail all this shit. So I'm getting, like, kinda Monka-esque, if you catch my drift. Whew! And right there, I almost fell by just doing a little cheeky slide jump. But hey. Oh, please, Lord in heaven. Shit, I'm on top, man. Oh, come on, yeah. Shit. There we go. This is a rough one, so is the last one, though. Whew! Baby strats ahoy. Thank you. for fuck's sakes, what the fuck? Like, the worst thing that could have possibly happened. Pretty much just happened. Great. I'm just gonna have to tactical death here, fuck it.
There's a tactical death.
Yeah, like I know I'm gonna die, so I'm gonna just die quick and then go right for Heat Man because I don't have any E-tanks. Still up on time, but I lost a bunch there. I got the one PP off. Oh my god, fuck. No! Thank God for auto fire, I clutched that. Oh, for fuck. Is that even like a time save when I screw it up 8 times? That's a pretty good turtle fight, actually, besides me getting screwed around there at the very end. Tiny bit, anyway. Oh, come on, let's one cycle this, please. I believe. Okay. Full blown choke, don't worry. Worst fight ever. Oh, I lost so much time. I should have just... Oh, I screwed up the one cycle. I screwed up everything there. I screwed up the one cycle, screwed up the two cycle, screwed up the dick cycle. At least I got around that guy, and that's nice. To do that, but I mean, it won't destroy me. Whoa, that almost did. Because this boss is super easy. At least. This boss isn't even a boss, so I don't even need... Like, I could have one bar right now, and it wouldn't matter. Oh, shit. Oh, it really didn't count. At least I can... I know where he is the second time. How did I screw up the easy clones fight? Wow. That's like the easiest nice little trick. If I fully PB, I'm gonna cry because of that, man. I'll be like, oh sweet, remember the time you didn't get the nice little cool trick? It's like, it's so easy to pull off and it looks nice and swaggy. Oh, and I keep on getting hit by shit, come on. God, come on. That's supposed, like, I can 3-second that fight, and that took me like 8 hours. Wow! I'm throwing! Fuck! Yeah, I love how the knuckle move, like, glitches you and freezes you. It's kind of cool, but it also sucks for fucking running. Now I can do this like super easy. I got this super easy. Just gotta make sure I jump and hold the right button. Yes! Yes! That was nice boss fight. Nice lag machine. Whew. Sub 42. That's not a bad Mega Man 3 run. Whew. I knew I could actually clutch a better run if I didn't screw up a lot in the later parts, which I still did, but I managed to do certain sections even better, which made it even, you know, obviously I went faster because of it. Now can I get sub 41? Probably. There's certain things I could tighten up. I could probably get a 40 manager if I was really, if I like just don't screw up on anything, I think I can get it in 40 minutes, but 41.57 for Mega Man 3 is pretty, I don't know, that might be my limit for a while anyway. Yeah, using auto fire definitely helps you on certain sections of this. Like that damn lag machine boss. I shaved like a lot of time off by doing it with that strategy. Just jumping and auto firing the damn Wily with the Snakey. Saves a lot of time. Definitely still a lot of little blemishes I could work out, but Mega Man 3 is a lot harder than Mega Man 2 for running, I find. Like, the main thing that's gonna tighten up my runs, like, getting some of the E-tanks doesn't really take much time, but it's when I use them, I mean, it saves me time by not dying, but there's plenty of sections where if I could just get through the level quick enough and not get hit, and then I could just beat the bosses and not have to use the E-tanks, that would save me, like, probably at least a minute in total time. Like, I'd probably use like 5 or 6 tanks. Like, I don't even know. Maybe not a whole minute. I'm just talking out my ass.